or not to be? That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the sea of troubles, and by opposing them, end them, to die to sleep.
Thou all my sins remembered. Good on you, Willie.